gets in here. To midday, wind chills could be as cold as 18 below. Tonight, 16 with snow showers. Could be light accumulation. Winds will diminish a little bit. And that temp might actually rise a little bit during the overnight hours. And as we look ahead on the extended forecast, maybe a few snow showers around Saturday. Leave it out for Sunday now and put scattered snow showers in Monday with maybe a rain mix. And Dana, note those wind chills there and note those temperatures. Some negative mornings coming up. The coldest air of the season just around the corner.
Yeah.